Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Darkrai Link, and today I will be showing you how to get 1-4 diamond stars for Sandshrew in the new Pokemon Snap. This video is for those who want to go above and beyond with their pictures and be the best like no one ever was. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell for future videos, and come check me out on Twitch at twitch.tv/darkrailink. I'd be happy to see you there. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Sandshrew can be found at the Sands at Night on Veluca. In order to acquire all ratings, you will need to have unlocked level 1 for the Sands at Night. For 1 star, go to the Sands at Night on level 1 and breeze through until you pass the right bend near the beginning. After you pass a right bend, a Sandshrew will pop up from over the sand dune up ahead and roll towards you. After that Sandshrew passes you, 2 more Sandshrews will pop up from over the same sand dune and roll towards you as well. Hit the Sandshrew rolling on the right with a Fluffroot to prompt it to trip and walk back towards it. While the Sandshrew is walking back towards the Fluffroot, hit it with an Illumina Orb and unload your camera while zooming in and centering in a frame for an easy diamond rating. Since I've completed the main story, I like to go into my settings and turn burst mode onto 3 photos to ensure I get some good moments. For 2 star, follow the 1 star process again, only this time, wait until the Sandshrew begins eating the Fluffroot. While the Sandshrew is eating the Fluffroot, hit it with an Illumina Orb and unleash your camera for another fairly easy diamond status. For 3 star, go to the Sands at Night on level 1 for a 3rd time and cruise through until you drop off the sand cliff. On the right, you will see a Minior crash into the sand and a Sandshrew walk around up ahead. Throw Fluffroots between the Sandshrew and Minior to lure them towards each other. When the Sandshrew and Minior get close to each other, they will run up to each other and celebrate. While the Sandshrew and Minior are celebrating, hit the Sandshrew with an Illumina Orb and empty your camera for the 3rd diamond rank. It's important to mention that this may take a few attempts to line up the picture properly, but be patient and you'll eventually get it. And finally, 4 star. Repeat the 1 star process for the last time, only this time, snap your pictures while the Sandshrew is tripping on the Fluffroot for the final diamond stars. It's important to mention that this may take a few attempts to line up the picture properly, but be patient and you'll eventually get it. And there you have it. That's how you get 1-4 diamond star pictures of Sandshrew. Thank you everyone for watching, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And join me on Twitch every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday as I play various games and have a wonderful time with my community. Take care.